How this Trixy app works. First you open the app. If it didn't automatically find the Bluetooth device, you hit the rescan button. And there it is, connecting. Oh, connection ZT7456. Now we happen to already have the light show mode on the TRX1. So now we can go to the show manager, choose a show, download and play. Oh, there we go. And communication from the app to the Trixy transmitter is complete, and it's controlling the lights now with the show that we created previously. Thank you.